Dr. Stevens, they're ready.
Can everyone see me?
Yes.
Great. Welcome to the Avatar program. Soon, you're gonna have a chance to undertake an amazing Navi rite of passage, flying on the back of this powerful animal called an Ikron, or as we call it, a Banshee. The way you're gonna do this is by being matched to something called an Avatar. And I'm here to help you guys get ready. But first, we have to scan you for Pandoran microparasites. All right, everyone, stay on your number and move your arms a bit. Okay, start scan. You've all got them.
Oh, no.
But don't worry. They're very common around these parts. Let's start the decon.
Initiating GMR decon.
Stay still over your number. You're not going to feel a thing. You're doing great. Great. Now let's go over how all this works. Like I said before, you're going to be matched to these things called avatars, which look a lot like the Na'vi. They're created by blending human DNA and Na'vi DNA. Once we match you to an avatar, thanks to a special link chair, your mind will be able to control that avatar. Using avatars to fly this way was all figured out by my boss, Dr. Jackie Ogden. She leads our science team, which is part of the Pandora Conservation Initiative, and we're here in the Valley of Moara studying Banshees and their environment. Over a generation ago, this enormous company called the RDA created a lot of damage to the area through their bad mining practices and conflicts with the Na'vi. Just like on Earth, it can take decades for ecosystems to recover. One way to understand what's going on with an ecosystem is to study what are called keystone species. These are animals like tigers, jaguars, seals. The Banshee is one of these important animals. Dr. Ogden is the foremost expert on studying the Ikron and has spent years researching them. Unfortunately, Banshees live high in rookeries and humans can't get anywhere near them without becoming their lunch. But the Na'vi and avatars can. In fact, the Na'vi have been riding on the backs of Banshees since their earliest history. Thanks to science, avatars can ride on Banshees too. That's why you're linking to an avatar. It was Dr. Ogden who restarted the avatar program. It's because of her that you're able to go through this rite of passage today. Pandora is a breathtaking natural world. I cannot wait for you guys to see it for yourselves. So, let's get ready for our next... I'll be right back. Put the standby system on, quickly.
Standby. We're looking into delays with the genetic matching system. Starting system-wide diagnostics. Help us out and move around a little. Starting recalibration tests. Move around a little. Rebooting GMR system. We will be ready soon. Core system components.
As long as I can do that.
Active. Testing sampler system.
Thank you.
Testing analyzer.
Okay, to get you flying on a Banshee, we need to find each of you an avatar. Let's prep the genetic sampling.
I'm on it.
Okay, first we need to find the compatible match of your genetic material with the genetic material of one of the avatar bodies that we already have. Once we do that, you'll be able to link to that avatar and fly. Help us out and move around a bit. Yes, got it. Now, let's find you your avatar matches. All right, you've all been matched with avatars. Ooh, looks like they're ready for you in the next room. When the door opens, please go inside, all the way in, and stand over the same number that you're standing over now. And I'll see you in there.